Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. So I wanted to make a little summary of the minis edition of the goals that I had to use up within the 2016. Although it is not the end of December, I just wanted to make this video to summarize everything before I start putting up my new goals for 2017. And these are some samples and minis and other products that relate to beauty and makeup that I wanted to use up within this year. And I'm going to show you the ones that I haven't been able to use up. As you can see on the top here, I have used up 23 out of the 33 items that I had in mind to use up. And I'm going to show you the ones that I haven't. So when it comes to skincare body, I have one left, which is the Yves Rocher. The Slimming Botanical Slimming Key, and it is this foil packet right here. This is untouched so far. And when it comes to skincare face, let me see here. I have quite a few left. So I have the Biotherm Blue Therapy Cream, and this is that one right here. I still haven't touched it. And I also have the Biotherm Blue Therapy Serum, which is in this packaging right here, also untouched. I have the Dior Capture Total Tinted Serum. And let me see if I can find that one. This is the one that I have there. So this is also untouched. I really wanted to use it up, but I haven't reached for it one bit. And the next one in line is the Vichy Normaderm, and this is the Hyaluspot Fast Acting Anti-Imperfection Targeted Care Minimizes Marks. And I haven't had problems with spots or breakouts, so I haven't used this one that much, but I have tried to use it up, so I would think that I have about half of this left so far. And if we turn the page, the next things in line here are hair care, and I have used up the one sample that I had. The antiperspirant, I have Dermex Absolut Torr Våtservett, which is napkins that makes you dry. I have two of them left. I really don't like them. They hurt a lot, and they do not make you dry, nor do they make you smell nice. So I will try to use these ones up, and I will try to use them up on my feet or somewhere far away from my upper body because they do sting and hurt a lot. And then we have some makeup. What I have left here is Oriflame Very Me Smoothie Foundation. And this one is a foil packet. I have not opened nor touched this one yet, and somehow the packaging just doesn't really speak to me. And also it says that it is in the shade Cocoa, which is probably going to be way too dark for me. Then next and the last page, we have Lancôme Wear and Comfort 24 Hours. I think this is some kind of tinted serum or something foundation like, and this is what that one looks like, also a foil packet. And I have not touched this one either. And if you're hearing some strange noises in the background, it's my little puppy. He's snoring actually. And the last thing here are perfumes, and the one that I have left and haven't touched yet is the Katy Perry's Mad Potion Eau de Parfum, and this is what that one looks like. So I have not touched this one, not once. But I do hope to be using it up in the year that follows. And what I wanted to finish off with was something a little bit more fun. So I do keep all of my samples in a glossy box. So I'm gonna throw them back in here. All of them that I was trying to use up throughout the last year, or this year actually. And I wanted to show you a little something. So there is some more. And then there is some more. And then we have some more. And then a little bit more. And then a lot more. And some more. And the last ones are there. So as you can see, I have accumulated a mountain, and I will continue on keeping them in this box, but I do plan to kind of join in on the whole project with the sample Sunday slash 365 days of samples, although my samples are nowhere near as many as other people have. They have large boxes and stuff like that. I will link the people that I'm watching doing these type of videos, like the hashtag 365 days of samples and stuff like that, down below, so you can check that out, what that is. But that's kind of what I'm planning to do, because here I have hair products, I have skincare, different kinds, I have makeup, I have some cleansing things, I have all kinds of stuff, I have perfumes, and I would love to get rid of this because right now it's just taking up space, but it is also a waste of product to me if I don't use it up. So I would love to be able to use these ones up, and if I do tend to get any throughout the year that follows, I would love to use those up as well. So that is my little short video and my little mountain of samples that I would love to be going throughout the next year. So keep a lookout. I'm gonna try to start making videos of me trying to use up a certain amount throughout a week. So thank you so much for watching. I do hope that you will decide to follow me, or maybe thumbs up this video if you liked it, or thumbs it down if you didn't. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch me. Bye bye.